garage. There are some circumstances in which you'll close and enter, but generally speaking, you want to keep some space in between. So what I'm seeing sometimes is in circumstances in which you will take the hatch. So I fall under the sword and shield, right? And I'm stepping way in here like this, and now I'm really close, right? Because I'm all bent up, right? This arm is bent and this arm is bent, and I'm really close to the sword, which turns with the turn of this hand, you can cut my face, right? I don't want to be that close. Things extended. So if I fall under the sword and shield, right? I'm going to keep things fully extended, right? I can move way out here.
So you know what happened there?
And he can't touch me.
And then you want to way out here.
Right? That's where I want to be. I don't want to be in here. Because there's a short sword swinging around very, very close proximity. And accidentally.
Yeah. So
and that's not where I want to be. I want to keep that distance.
Here. What are you doing?
Sure. Right? So if I fall on this one and shield, right? I'm going to extend. Right? I'm going to
shield
out. Right here. Right? Up.
Now look. I want to keep you back up like this.
So he's trying to get
right. There you go.
Now I can do it again.
I can do it again. I'm going to go there. Now you're doing your job.
In fact, I'm
the one
who's actually more like us to shoot in the line. You would only get the shield knocked if I don't do anything when you counter step out.
So if I pass it here, you're on my shoulder.
So if I stupidly, when he counter steps his body against this, he binds me down. If I do nothing, then he can shield me.
Can I steal that?
But I'm not going to do that. So, we'll see a circumstance that we play it a couple of times where the opportunity is
right.
And he does it according to tempo. So, you've used some time to kind of step by. So, realistically, if I'm ready for a behavior shift, then my response should be the point of that is don't crawl in on him and try to do this work in here. Right? Keep outside of that. Right? All of these actions should be nice and extended. Even if I was to, in this circumstance, choose to bind his sword and shield, which I can also, I'm still
very good.
Right. I'm still open, right? I got nice lines of attack available, right? Where I can strike, right? I'm not in here. Right. I want to stay nice and open. Okay, so we'll continue the exercise, which is guard, opposition at half shield, fall under the sword and shield, and the person who falls under the sword and shield will shield knock and strike. Do that a little bit more, and then we'll reverse it and show that really is an opportunity for you if I do what I ought to do.